talking about?
Jizzed all over the pages of this nice magazine I was nice enough to tell you about. Was it you, Seth?
No.
No?
It was me, Franco. I fucking made jizz in your magazine.
What?
When I fucking jack off long enough, I end up jizzing, dude. I'm assuming the same shit works for you.
Real fucking smart answer. Why don't you fucking aim, huh?
I have a particularly explosive ejaculate. It just goes everywhere. It's like a fucking wild fireman's hose. You just gotta grab on and pray to God it doesn't get in your eyes or your mouth.
The fuck kind of jerking off is that? What, you never had any brothers? You didn't learn to jizz in a fucking sock or on a fucking tissue?
No, I don't have any brothers. I was raised in a house of women.
I highly doubt they fucking taught you to fucking close your eyes and fucking come wherever you want.
I mean, you're getting all worked up over a fucking porno mag. Who has goddamn porno mags anymore? Welcome to the 21st century, Buck Rogers. You designed a house with fucking iPads in the walls. Yet you're jerking your dick like a goddamn pilgrim.
That's right, man. I like to fucking read.
You think that's the only thing I jerked off in here? I've been dropping loads around this fucking house like a goddamn dump truck.
You don't come on my stuff.
I'll come wherever the fuck I want, James. I'll fucking come in your kitchen. I'll come on your fucking art. I'll come anywhere I want.
I will fucking come right on you. I will come like a fucking madman all over you, McBride.
Ooh, I fucking wish you'd come on me right now. I fucking dare you to come on me. I'm gonna jack my dick so fucking hard in here.
This? No more, man. All
this
over your fucking face.
All more. All over the fucking place. I'll fucking come anywhere I want. I'll fucking come on these walls. I'll come on the fucking cabinets. On the fucking furniture. I'll come everywhere.
If I see your dick one more time, I'm gonna fucking shoot it off.
You don't have enough bullets, bitch.
No fucking jerking off in my house, McBride.